Over the last several months, things have drastically changed for Marcus Nash. Not so much on the football field, but off. August the 1st, right before the start of two-a-days, Marcus Nash was married in Chattanooga. He married Lori Holloway, and Lori's father, McKinley Holloway, performed the service. Marcus said getting married is one of the best things that has ever happened to him.
I think it more so just calmed me down. I think, you know, I'm much more relaxed. I don't have to worry about, you know, going to the dorm and phone ringing and different things like that.
The ceremony was also special because many of his teammates, including Peyton Manning, were in the wedding. Defensive end Jonathan Brown was his best man.
I think besides football, that's been the best moment I've ever been in. You know, my best friend getting married, and I'm the best man, you know, handing him the ring and everything. I think that's the best moment in my life I've ever been in, is just giving him the ring when he asked me to give him the ring. And I was like, I got chill bumps and stuff.
With school and football and now his life with Lori at home, Marcus Nash has a very full and busy schedule. Marriage, though, has been a good change in his routine.
It's much more relaxed, and I feel, you know, I come home and, you know, to my wife, and, you know, we just, you know, watch TV, and it's just like, it's cool.
Marcus Nash has a chance to reach some very lofty marks on the Tennessee receiving chart before he is done this season. Now he has someone very special to share it with. For the Philip Fulmer Show, I'm Bob Kessler.